this is gonna be fun. I was always Inferno. What? What is happening here? Okay. That's so silly. Okay. That's a fantastic start considering Sears Huts. Lots of genies. Throng of centaurs. I'll play a lot of mirror, but this template looks fun. Welcome to the stream, Dick Badger 101. Yeah, there's a lot of seer sets there. I don't know what's going on with that. Are not good spells, but oh, Cape of Conjuring, nice. Does that mean he also has a Cape of Conjuring? Different artifacts, I think. Okay. Can't reach yet. Okay. Gogs are an issue. Basilisks, I don't know, the centaurs, a throng. Pirates with swamp terrain. Could do resistance, that's silly. Yeah, they do look kind of hard, but I think basilisks are my best bet because centaurs, throng of centaurs could be anything. It could be lower 100, but still. It's something that I don't want to risk. Problem is, how much gold do I want to spend? I need an ore. Oh, it's just right there. Okay. Will somebody else take the imps? Spawn then. Twenty gogs protecting two resources. Why am I surprised? Force field, holy hell. Okay. Level 3 spell guarded by skeleton warriors. That's interesting. I won't kill the gods this turn. The problem is, I don't know when I will. Demigate. I can already build this, I just need the gold. think I'll get one treasure chest, pick up the other one for gold. Let's see. So I'll get this 1,000 experience, then I'll get at least 500 from the chest, and then pick up the other one for gold. Do I want to kill him? The gongs are the problem, though. Let's see. I could probably kill these guys, but if it's not low loss, then it's a bit of a suicide. Are you good at doing churchyards? Yes, that's right. Yeah, I can solo them with Magogs. Problem is, there's not a very effective chain right now. It's like altar rings are hindering. Four mercury though. Something like that, maybe. Maybe. That means I need mercury and go south then. Cause I'm not going west now. Hmm. have my gogs though. Hold on. Or just normal gogs, right? Didn't go for that. Oh, but they G-spotted me. I see. Bastards. I might lose one though. Oh, oh. That's not a pain. Bump. Bump, bump, bump. Do much about this. Can you reach that? Of course not. I can. Problem is, I have to move. No, he has more heroes, okay. Yeah, I can see that. Mm-hmm. I did lose one of my Gog in a Gog fight though. Which may or may not matter. Six speed over there, three. So we want to do it like that so we don't lose any imps besides the one. No. Let's not do that. Okay. It's 120. This is gonna get a bit claustrophobic. Third one, we're gonna attack on the gongs next turn. So, let's do this. I can't move these hellhounds anywhere. I'm just moving. Okay, so gonna be a bit silly. Magic air for two. Which I might as well take. Just next round, yes. So pretty familiar sort of a nice actually. So now I have to figure out what to do here. Problem is that imps act last, because they're gonna have to wait. Just need time. I just set up so I can't do much here. Okay, this might be recoverable now. I might go for the griffins, in which case I will. Just need to get them further away. That's not good. Suck for my amps though. I'm out of spell points now, so. Don't want to pull up history, no, I don't. I'm gonna get some interference now. Let's not do that. Alright. absolute loop now. Unless they can block my hellhound somehow. Which I doubt. Oh, there you go. They did do that. It's not a concern. Especially if they keep doing that. They're not master gremlins, that's what I know. It's a bit of a shoddy start, but I can recover from this, I think. If I had a cow, this would be more interesting. Yeah. Oh, we have more fights to do, apparently. Lots of zombies. And we can start our turn. Well. Bah. No, what I need. That is definitely not what I need. Okay. I can't build a fruit yet. God, Gogs. I don't think I can do this next graveyard either. Also, I didn't equip the shield for this, but it shouldn't matter too much. Shouldn't matter too much if I'm not getting hit. Though the shield is a good one. Send them over now. Mm-hmm. fire magic is not what I want. Damn you, demonics. Demoniacs. Giving me fire magic. You don't have a spell book though. That's not enough spell points anyway. Fire's decent. Well, we're getting leadership level 6, so. Fire magic. I don't have any spells with fire though. Honestly, I want to count magic arrow. And protection for fire and bloodlust. I think expert fire is only good if you have berserk or anything along those lines. Nah, that's gonna be a risk. Is it a risk I'm willing to take? Cause I can just get there. Oh man. It's gonna be another fight that I have to go through though. It's okay with curse, yeah. But with the magics that I have, I don't have nothing available to me, really. Keep the hellhounds on the right side. It's gonna be 120. Mm-hmm. We're gonna need a miracle though. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be another like boring fight too. I think I end up to the upper right somehow. So the only way we can do that is by enticing them a bunch. I want you to get learned by these. Okay, maybe I enticed them too much. No, I just left everything vulnerable, essentially. I had to deal a bunch of stacks though. Damn, alright. We're almost there, we're almost there. It's just... just need to move the Magogs now. It's going to be tougher, yes. We need to figure out where they're gonna go. Yeah, the imps might have to go. Got 3 out of 6. Yeah, that's not good. Could rely on morale. Is that something I want to rely on though? Oh, they can reach that corner, can't they? Supposed to go for the gods, silly goose. I think the Magog's gonna win this though. Oh, 2 Magog's perish. Shit, I'm gonna have to move them then. Good. Oh no, they got baited incorrectly, come on now. People to get morale right now. Ah, there we go. Alright. Oh, not this fucking guy. Okay. Oh my god, okay. No, what the f- Troll AI, man. Holy hell. Stupid. Oh my god. No, the stupid Walking Dead are going for the Magongs, apparently. Take a lot of kiting to get all six of them on it. Which is the problem. They still. They're not going for. Yeah, because the gods are only one tile away. And this guy decides to go down as well. Alright, well, this is a disaster, to say the least. We can't do anything here. Alright. Nah, it's not happening then. It's not happening then, I see. But it's... No, this is pretty bad. This is a bad position, still. Can 16 imps win against those null marauders? I'm pretty sure they can. May need a market. Depends what the chests have. Depends what the chests have. But I don't know how I'm gonna break now. I think that Efreets will save me, but that starting army hit is gonna cost me a lot, so yeah, maybe it wasn't the right choice to do that. Yeah, I didn't even kill 20, rip. I shouldn't have gone up in a second one then. I didn't have enough of me for less. Well, you live and you learn, okay. Do I need wood? not this week. It's a long way around, so we're gonna do this. I don't see anything else we can do, so. It's possible to do, but you have to start the second or first turn differently. I don't know, I was really close to getting all of them, but one of them decided to go for the Magogs, and that doesn't work really well. I'm pretty sure I could have done it if I had, well... Cal would be interesting because he'd have a movement specialty for the Magogs, but I'm not sure if that would probably make a huge difference, actually. Alright. I watched a video about it doing them a while ago, but I don't remember all of it. Okay. Tyraxor. That's even worse for me. But he has army and I don't, so. Do I want to go back to that graveyard? Not particularly, no. Ten to 19 basilisks, though. Oh, okay. This is gonna be an interesting start, to say the least. Bottom and top sacrificing two on either side. Yeah, but then you have two units left stacking kite and one Magog stack. Maybe familiars would be nice. I don't know. All I know is that he's gonna do those graveyards with less losses than I will. Cause he's probably gonna do them later, if he does them at all. But yeah, that's. I should have just stopped after the first one, honestly. The first one was safe. The second one was stupid. But now we gotta make do with what we have. Mercury, but no gold, so... Oh, man, oh man. Yeah, those battles are gonna be a pain now. Start streaming this game on Friday. How's it been going? pit fiends though. I don't know if they can do enough. Can they kill enough for basilisks? They can kill one, guaranteed. Basilisk split a lot, that's gonna be an issue. Yesterday I wanted to see one loss, this Friday three losses. I have over 100 rating 2 times, but I'm currently at 0 from losing a series of M200 matches against bad players. Hmm.